This is a poison dart frog. Males raise their young in a very special way. A father will place each one of his tadpoles in its own tiny pool of water. This is one. Nice and safe. He might have up to 5 other tadpoles. But he needs to remember where he put each one of them. This one isn't doing so well. His tiny puddle has all but dried out. The tadpole will die unless its father can find a better place for it.